Yeah.
So what's happening here?
So there's a custom after the Havdalah ceremony to take some of the wine made from Havdalah and put it onto where you want blessing for the week. So